gave me a lot to think about. Someone I used to know. Who's that? Doesn't matter now.
You can't have liked him very much.
Oh, I loved him very much.
What do you think he'd be doing now if he was still alive?
Oh, I don't know. He'd be an old man.
I had a few drinks at Leon's.
But not with me.
Don't be like this.
Be like what? What am I supposed to think when you're acting so fucking elusive?
Well, I'm being elusive. You're the one who came back at the crack of
dawn. I'm the one who's been sitting here thinking you've been in some kind of accident. And it's not all about you. What if I needed you, Adam?
Why do you always assume the worst?
Why do you always have to be a fucking arsehole?
Why Africa?
What do you mean, why Africa?
Well, why did they send him there?
They shipped a whole lot of them out there to kill those invaders.
You mean the Germans, Jessica?
Yes, the Germans, Harriet.
You don't know much about this war, do you?
I don't really care.
You'd care if they dropped a bomb on this house.
Only of you in it, dear sister.
Very funny.
Could you?
We don't have time for this.
I've seen the letters. How could you?
I didn't know what I was doing.
That fucking poet boy!
I didn't know what I was doing.
Oh, you didn't know what you were doing. I thought you loved me.
You were never enough.
What did you just say?
You were never enough. Stupid, twisted old fool. Your idea of love, it's not love. It's an obsession. You only ever loved yourself.
Oh, is that right?
Yes. This boy, he loves me, and I love him.
Shut that fucking mouth!
Over.